So we've been waiting for like 20 minutes and we came from like there.
Yep, like 20 minutes.
We've taken like 2 steps so far.
We walked past
that's the line over there. So star-studded right here. We got Justin Bieber, Titanic. I don't know.
Joseph Vincent.
How have we been here?
Since
40 minutes now?
40.
Oh, you guys are here?
An hour.
40?
Yeah.
I got here.
You're welcome.
So not the least of all.
Dude, we were at the light post.
You were? You guys actually moved?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
Oh yeah, Justin, drink that one.
Hi, Huang.
Hi.
Where are we at? Tell them where we at.
We're on a lake.
You better be.
We're on a lake. This is the lake. Justin Bieber, Titanic.
Doesn't he look like him?
Joseph Vincent.
Just because we're both Asian.
Oh, once I put, I watched the video.
No, that means he's a player.
I forgot who it was.
That's
true.
Let that go here.
Well, but if he shaves his head a little bit more, then he'll look like Timothy.
I need a haircut.
Just a little bit.
It's Ted!
Oh, video camera.
Oh my god! Ted!
Okay.
I look retarded.
I stood on here, I don't know if you saw me.
We're in Wahoo Weekends!
My lifelong dream is fulfilled. I can now die in peace.
How long have we been in line?
An hour and 20 minutes.
Come on, show us your face.
I'm trying to sing this high.
What are we doing right now?
We are
finally up the front of the line after an hour and a half. No, we're not sure comes at the last 5 minutes. We need to procrastinate.
We're here to meet.
No, try to sing this high, Wayne. Look at that boat. It's farting.
Farting boat. Look at that. Fart. Now they're separating the gentlemen. Time for our cavity search.
Put your hands like this. We put our hands.
What's up, ISALA? How you doing today? We're gonna get it going. I need you guys to put your hands together. Here we go. If you know the song, you gotta stick with me. Here we go.
Closed out from love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and if it's all in vain, time starts to pass before you know it, she's frozen.
I didn't really get to hype you guys last time because my mic wasn't working, but I wanted to try that again. Are you guys down for that? Yeah. Will you guys participate with me? Yeah. All right. When I say I, yes, you say A. Shows we had so far doing that, but
your sign, thank you guys.
Yo, straight up, like the only sign I see in this crowd is a We Love Papa Jumba sign.
And I'm really jealous. I was so excited to meet him backstage. You don't even know.
You were so nervous around him?
I was not.
You were like, oh my God.
I was smiling really big.
Why is that? Why does everybody love your dad more?
I don't know.
Jumbo!
I don't know. He's just so lovable and tall and cool. What? You guys are awesome. But yeah, who's ready?
Routine like 4 years now.
And, shut up! What are you doing? That's our secret! Please!
Yeah, our secret is that we come out and we stand here and we talk for 2 minutes.
No, but they don't mind, right?
Oh.
I mind. Let's play the video. We'll be back.
Let's do that. Enjoy.
No bootleg!
Oh my gosh. Guys, did you see?
Yeah, the video of the cat sleeping?
The video of the baby sleeping?
No, guys, dude, we just passed 1 million subscribers.
Your mouth, buy me a drink. I ain't come to talk. I'm not
we started out around LA. We were those kids with a demo CD and a t-shirt and a flyer. Every day we would go around Los Angeles trying to get our music out there. And along that road, we met an amazing amount of people that helped us, one, get signed to Cherry Tree Records, and two, to get on the stage tonight and do what we do.
Here we go.
I want you guys to show some love for the people that put this amazing event together tonight. Make some noise for the ISA staff, y'all. Diana Tran, Dave Matthews, and the crew. So, instead of naming all the acts, can you guys please give a crazy amount of love for everybody that touched the stage tonight? Make some noise. They feel that. They're all right back here, and they feel that love.
But then I saw the VIP section, and I was like, man, that sucks. I can't even go over there. So then I stayed in the regular section, and I had a good time. Yeah, I had a good time. What's your name?
Alan.
Keep going. Alan, on the ukulele. So cool, yeah, he can play this. I barely know his name, but he's so cool. He played that thing like he was to school for it. And so, he's such a pro. Yeah, he's from, where are you from?
Montebello.
Montebello! Hey, that's 2 hours away from here, so good luck getting there.
Cool guy, cool guy.
Go to facebook.com/dj.joe.lbc.